What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about setting up Windows Labs with Intune. So let's get right into it. All right, so the first thing that we need to do is log into your Microsoft 365 Admin Center. On the left-hand side, click on Show All. We're going to locate and click on Identity. It's going to take you here. We're going to click on Devices. We're going to click on Overview. Within Overview, we are going to click on Device Settings, and we're going to scroll down a little bit until we see the option that says Enable Microsoft Intra Local Administrative Password Solutions or LAPS. We're going to slide it to the left for Yes. We're going to click on Save. On the upper right-hand side, it's going to state Updating Device Settings. Eventually, it's going to change to Update Device Settings Successfully Updated, which is a good thing. Now, let's head back into Microsoft 365 Admin Center. We're going to click on Endpoint Manager. It's going to take you here. From here, on the left-hand side, we're going to click on Endpoint Security. Now, within Endpoint Security, we're going to locate and click on Account Protection, and we need to create a policy. So let's click on Create Policy. You're going to get a side menu. On the first dropdown, let's click on it. We're going to pick Windows 10 and later. For the second dropdown menu, we're going to click on it, and we're going to pick the first option, which is Local Admin Password Solution. We're going to click on Create. And the first thing that we need to do is provide a name for your profile. Now, this is the name that I provided. You are able to give it whatever you want. I'm going to click Next. Now it's time for us to configure it. Now, this is what I did within my environment. I can't really tell you what to do within your environment. Now, for the first option, the backup directory, I clicked on the dropdown and I pick backup the password to Azure AD only. Now, for the password aged days, it's not configured. So I slid it to the right to enable it and I left it as 30 days. You are able to change it, but again, that's up to you. For the administrative account name, it's not configured, but I slid it to my right to enable it so I could configure it. And on my Intune devices, I actually have a dedicated admin account, and this is the name, and that's what I want to enable Labs on. Now, for the password complexity, this is up to you, but I'm going to configure it within my network. I'm going to click on the drop-down menu, and I'm going to pick the last option, which is the large letters, small letters, numbers, special characters, improve. For the password length, it is not configured, so we're going to slide it to the right to enable it and configure it. By default, it is set to 14 days, but again, configure it so it can fit your environment's needs. For the post authentication action, I'm going to click on the drop-down menu and I'm going to select the first option. And then the post authentication reset delay, again, that is not configured, but I'm going to slide it to my right to configure it. And by default, it is set to 24. So all these numbers that you see, 30, 14, 24, these are the default settings that Microsoft provides, but you are able to change it. Once you're done configuring this section, we are going to click on Next. Now, for tags, I typically do not set up tags for any of my policies within Intune, so I'm going to click on Next. For assignments, let's click on Add Groups and pick your group. I'm going to actually select Autopilot Devices, and I'm going to click on Select. Let's click on Next. A nice little review, click on Create. On the upper right-hand side, it's going to state policy has been created. Give it some time, and you should see your new policy. Now, if you click on your policy, it should take you to the overview. Give it some time for the agents on your devices to talk to Intune, and then eventually you're going to see the check-in for your devices here. And that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.